The Kauai prosecutor's office has completed its investigation into a deadly police shooting. On August 16th last year, police shot and killed 21-year-old Mason Saio during a patrol at Noiliwili Harbor. Police say they saw Saio sitting in a car with two guns. Prosecutors say Saio disobeyed repeated commands to drop his gun, and he also pointed a loaded firearm at them. That's when police opened fire. Today, the prosecutor's office said the officer's actions are justified because they acted in self-defense.